Well, we are up here in front of the Word Factory while they're recouping over there at the team quiz, and what we're going to do is find out who's going to play. Why don't you start here?
I'm Tanya Tag, and I'm from Immaculate Conception, and I'm 10 years old.
My name is Esther Belton. I'm 10 years old, and school I attend is Rocknell Heights, number 89.
My name is Deborah Fitch. I attend Marco Brandt Elementary School, and I'm 10 years old.
Very good. You can all take the caps off your markers. Get in front of your board there. We're going to see how many words we can make out of the word tangerine. If you're ready, hit it. Tangerine. Why don't you take a step back in my shopping cart? Hang on to that. Read out your words. Let's see how we do.
Tan.
Take a half step back so the folks at home can see them. Very good.
Tan, an, in, rat, hat, tag, hen, can.
What is that one?
Ren.
R-E-N?
Yeah.
The judges say, no way, Jose.
Gan. Gan.
Gan. Get, what is that?
Can.
Can? The judges say ditto. Okay. One, two, three, four. No hat? Because there's no H, you sneaky devil, you.
That's Nat.
Oh, that's Nat.
Yeah.
N-A-T. But you need a G in front of the Gannett. One, so, that's what they're telling me. One, two, three, four, five. That's it? Right, that's five for Tanya. Very good. After a long trial and deliberations. Okay, scoot over that side. Esther, I hope your words are easier for me to get through. Okay, read them out. Here we go.
Tang, gat, net, rat, great, brain, nag, tin, gin.
This is net, right?
Yeah.
Not net. Okay. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine for Esther. Very good. Okay. Deborah, you hang on to that. Take a half step back. Look at all these words here. All right, you read them out.
Tan, ant, tea, eat. Eight, gate, great, ring, great, ting, tang.
Just for you at home, the great here is G-R-A-T-E, and the great here is G-R-E-A-T-E. What a, E-A-T, what a great bunch of words. One, two. No ting, no what?
Ting.
Ting, ting. They don't take a ting? I do ting-a-ling all the time. You're not going to take it. All right. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Deborah wins with ten. Very good, Nakia, but you all did very, very well. Thank you very much. Why don't you come over here, Nakia? What a bunch of good words. And right now, don't leave yet. I'll let you stand here. Thank you. We're going to do a riddle, and when we come back, we'll have some more games right after these messages.
Yeah! What does a satisfaction come from?
Now, I don't know, Nakia. Tell me, where does satisfaction come from?
A satisfaction.
We'll be right back. All right, help me to let loose the blob. One, two, three. Lorna, let loose the blob. Where is it? All right, name for me over here a good food to have for breakfast.
Pancakes.
Lob it up your pancake. That's amazing, isn't it? All right, name for me over here someone who works in an office.
Secretary.
Secretary. Name for me over here the sound a mouse makes. They bought that. All right, name for me over here a foreign country. All made up. All of Asia. It's amazing. Name for me over here a big river. Mississippi. Lobby. Really hungry. Name for me your favorite Michael Jackson song.
Beat it.
Right. Okay, very good. Give yourself a hand there, good squad. Yeah. That's all right. Come over here and stand next to me. Well, I want to thank all the parents and teachers and friends for bringing all their friends in here today. Till next time, this is Dave DuBois. We'll see you right here on what?
Immaculate Conception School.